Hello, I'm Lisa Marie Falbo. Authorities say a Bergen County attorney with a suspended law license has been arrested after he was accused of stealing more than $600,000 from his clients. The 73-year-old Franklin Lakes resident was taken into custody. Governor Phil Murphy proposed in his budget free entry to state parks. The New Jersey State Park Service operates 49 state parks and forests, as well as dozens of historic sites.